on it a little bit later on, give you a bit more detail about what the guard is exactly.
Right.
But this is sentry duty, and this is mounted troopers of the Household Cavalry. Now, the Household Cavalry is two regiments, the Life Guards and the Blues and Royals. Now, those are Life Guards because they've got red tunics and white plumes. Can you see the red tunics and the white plumes? Yeah. If they had red plumes and blue tunics, they would be Blues and Royals. Prince Harry was in the Blues and Royals. So when he got married in what was known as his number one ceremonial uniform of the Blues and Royals. So they're on sentry duty from 10 o'clock, so they've just got there, 10 o'clock till 4 o'clock. Then at 4 o'clock, 4 p.m., they have an inspection there. Yeah, so nice. If you're in this area, those of you who are not going to...